This is WBZ's Norm Nathan. Be sure to join me tonight at 1 o'clock after Larry Glick as I sit in for Lou Marcel. We'll have a good time keeping each other company, and you can be part of the fun by calling 254-5678. The Lou Marcel Show with me, Norm Nathan, tonight at 1 right after Larry Glick and just ahead of Maynard in the Morning on AM Stereo WBZ Radio 1030. WBZ
Boston. That Norm will do something to the cockles of your heart. I don't know what he does, but it's fun, though. You'll like him. Norm Nathan will be here in about a half hour. The Massachusetts Daily Lottery number drawn at the WBZ studio, 6727, 6727. And the WBZ IQ of the forecast from meteorologist Mike Bodner. Overnight, increasing cloudiness, lows 28 to 32 Friday. It'll be cloudy with snow arriving around midday, continuing into Friday night. The snow may mix with rain, especially along the coast. Potential of 1 to 3 inches accumulation in the city with higher amounts in the suburbs. The high temperature 35, low Friday night 24. Saturday will be brisk and cold with sunshine returning, high close to 30. In Boston now, it's 36 wicked mint awesome degrees. Hi, sports fans on the BZ scoreboard, Ace Glick reporting. NBA. Boston 122, Indiana 104, Washington 115, and New York 109. In the NHL, Islanders 7 and Boston 5, Buffalo 2, Detroit 2, Quebec 3, and Hartford 2. Basketball, Glick University 169, Nathan University School of Animal Husbandry 3. One for each chicken. That's it, sports fans. On with the show. Sports music courtesy of Craig Nasha.
Hit him up, round him up. Get him on the train.
254-5678. Hello.
Hello, Larry.
Hello, this is Larry.
Yes, it's Ben calling from Norwich, Ontario, Canada.
Hey, how's our Canadian cousin up there?
Not too bad.
That's good.
I think I have an interesting call for you tonight. Oh, pardon me. First, I got to tell you, I'm a first-time caller.
Hold it, Ben. Put a round of applause to make you feel welcome here.
Thank you. You and I have something in common.
What is it, Ben?
I was born on your birthday.
Another May 16th.
Right on.
Right. 254-5678. Hello.
Hi, Larry.
Hi there.
How you doing?
Let me check. Pretty good, thank you.
That's good.
There is Darryl Gould with the latest news on the station. WBZ Boston, the Spirit of New England Group W, Westinghouse Broadcasting Station. It's 1 o'clock.
Good morning. It's 37 degrees in Boston. WBZ AccuWeather meteorologist Mike Bodner says increasing cloudiness overnight, then snow will arrive around midday Friday. Possibility of 1 to 3 inches accumulation in Boston, higher amounts in the suburbs. I'm Darryl Gould, WBZ News.